I'm at Upton Crickets Day Nursery, and we're going to do the Bramley Cox apple tasting test. So here we go, Sue, take it away. First sip.
Smells nice. Yeah, tastes very nice as well. Not too sweet. Refreshing. I would definitely buy it.
And Elsa, what about you?
Oh, it's nearly as nice as my dad's.
That's got to be a compliment.
It's really sweet and nice. Oh, I like that. It's really good.
Yeah, lovely. Thank you very much. So Elsa, how does it compare to your dad's?
His is quite, I think maybe we've got different, I don't know what kind of apples he puts in his, but it's a lot sharper compared to that. That's why this tastes really sweet to me.
So this is Starkey's Bramley and Cox apple juice.
All right.
And I don't think they put too much sugar in, or if any at all, actually. So there you go. Nice and sweet there, Bramley apples.
Naturally sweet.